morning, everybody. Day 15. If you've checked the last video, you've seen we survived. I know it was a bit of a short one yesterday, but to be honest with you, I didn't really think you wanted to see me do all the building and all the other bits and pieces before the fight. And the fight does go on and on and on, and it went quite sedately, to be honest. It went quite well, so there was no issues there at all. Had policemen turn up and try and vomit a couple of times, but apart from that, it was all good. So until 7 o'clock today, all I've been doing is mining downstairs. I've been trying to find out where the bloody... Hang on a minute. There's metal here, isn't there? Hang on. Did I just see... There. There. Right. So if I mark this on the map, like this, and I dig to it, right, then that'll work. Right, because I'm digging and all... I'm trying to find these places and stuff, but that's fine. That's metal. That's good. I can dig to here and start digging up. And if, whatever, you know, if I can't find it, I'll sort it out. But there's been a few things. I'll tell you one thing I did notice, which was quite interesting, because these do take a little bit of time to actually make when you're making them in the background. But if you make wood ones and then update them with the iron, they literally, you can make hundreds of bloody things in seconds, that kind of thing. Anyway, did I bring, no I didn't. Oh, where's my bloody motorbike? Hang on. There he is, old faithful. I brought some money as well, I forgot to take some money. Let's go and see what maybe he's got. Go and grab a quest and also see if he's selling anything brand new at all. There we go. Have a quick look. Has he got anything to buy in here? Beer? No, I don't want beer. Anything that's got 15 or above, I normally do bottle of water. I don't need bottle of water. Okay, it's going to see the main. Hello, my friend.
Welcome, survivor.
You got any jobs?
Feel free to look
tier
around.
Fours. Look at that. Still got the tier for two buried supplies, though.
Well,
I think I'll get
God
rid of that
bless
one.
You and good luck.
So I've got a look in the inventory. Nothing really standing out, is there? Oh, bloody workbench. I swear to God he's doing that on purpose. Nothing really jumping out, I can't see. That's all stuff I sold him. Spear hunter, no, I don't think I need that. Mini bike, we definitely don't need one of those. No, I think we're all good, aren't we?
Thanks anyway.
Right, let's go and dig this up then.
Be careful out there.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Alright, let's see what we got. Please don't have a tree in the middle. Oh, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. That's cool. There's bloody chicken there. Hang on. Where's he gone? There he is. There he is. Stop, 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 stop. Oh, little sod. Yes! Who were bloody killing it? I'm sure there are people around who actually do this. Nice. Right. Let's get digging then.
Prices are fair here.
That's worth 414. The shovel's worth 512. That's not bad. 44. We're gonna sell it back. 791 for a magnum. Grab that. Actually, I think. Let me guess. Let me have a look in the inventory a minute. Right. So that's 4216. Okay. Now this is. I think I've got that update. Let's have a look and see. If you hold the magnum in your hand, have I got it? Let's have a look. Yes, look at that. You get the percentage off, so I'm going to keep the magnum, and I can then rob him for everything he's got then, can't I?
Sorry, right. I didn't have what you needed.
Ooh,
come back soon.
What's that
we
mean?
Restock
trade.
Often.
All right, then you could do that. You can
come back tomorrow. We get new
right.
goods
yeah,
daily.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, my friend. Fetch is 1.6.
Do you think you can quick. Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah,
I will make it worth your
yeah,
while.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me shoot you. Right, let's go and do this fetch quick. Oh, where's the bike? There he is. Oh, here we go. Oh, nearly had him. Right. As this is only a level 2 or level 3, I can't remember which one it was. It was a level 2, level 3. We're going to do a speed run. Literally run through and then grab the goodies and also grab the supplies. So here we go. And the door's open. Right. Where are we going first? can't go through there, can't go through here. Right, anybody comes near me, they're going to get smacked. Alright. Right, let's get the hell out of here. That was quick, wasn't it? I'm not even going to go for the goodies, just get this thing off our list. Oh my god. You got to love this, ain't you? That must be the easiest one going. Oh, I missed her. Gosh, she got me, you wrong cow. Hang on. I'm not having that. Enjoy. Oh, I missed it. Dumb. Hang on. It's Baldy. Hey. There we go. That must have been the easiest one ever. It looks hungry already, can you believe that? Bloody hell. What have we got?
Thank you, survivor.
Four hammer.
Family.
20. 197.
Here is your reward.
29. 184. 395. That's the winner, isn't it? Yes, it is. Right, so let's flog it back to him. Oh, I forgot to put the gun
if
in
we
hand.
Ain't got Hang what on. You're looking for, we
Snip,
can get
buddy.
It.
Give me the best deal you got. Right, so I'm actually selling it back to him for more than he rated it at. There we go. Okay, you got any food? I know you got resources, but you got any food? Chemicals? No, I want food. Right.
You come back.
Right, now we've got Montier 4s. We've got 1.1.
Do you think you can
well
already then? Let's get some
bloody food. What's he got over here? Actually, have I got any on me? No, not really. Hang on. What's he worth? 192 use. Have you got any food, mate? I can food. Alright, I'll buy that. Chicken soup, I'll buy that. Oh, that's about it. Oh, bloody hell. Right, let's use that. And use that. Let's hope where we're going to has got some food on it. I wonder if you realised that the gun didn't have anything on it, it's not loaded. Oh yeah, we'll see by now. God, I can't even drive. Hang on. Let's get him out. Right, here we go. I just found a field full of corn. Now, that'd be really silly not to, wouldn't it? I think, anyway. What am I doing that for? Oh crap. Yeah. Missed. That's a nice little earner. Also found some blueberries as well, so that's cool. As soon as I've got some more recipes, I'll be able to do those. Oh, bloody hell. What's this? Pop the pills. That's alright. Definitely do that. Right. Hokey cokey. Oh, better start him up, haven't I? How silly of me. Right. Clear areas and find some. Right. Can I go? What's in there? Well, before he goes over. She's still alive. Oh no, the twin's in there. Come on then, come here. Yeah. That's gotta hurt. Right, let's quickly do all these and rob it blind. Dunno. Anything here? Anything here? No, we're all good. Okay, no, we're all good. Can I get around the back of it? I don't know if I can. Yes, I can. I can just about squeeze through. Nothing there at all. Nothing there. Anything in there? Nope. Hello. I'll take those pills. Thank you very much. I can't get through there. All right. It's locked. Oh, bloody hell. There we go. That's empty. Okay. Let's go. Oh, Christ. It's the bloody manager. There he goes. Right, anything there? Can't go up there. Okay, so, let's be through here. Here we are. There's two. Let's see who's having a good old hit on me. There we go. Right, off we got. Anything good? Oh, bit of lolly. That'll do. Oh, definitely with some food, and that wasn't it. Okay. Seriously? Seriously, nothing in the freezer section, not even a bloody fish finger. Oh, food. Good, because he is going to get low in a minute. Gumbo stew. That looks nice, doesn't it? Oh, that's another one too. Cool. Let's get him going. Every little helps. No, I think that something didn't sound right. I just heard. Oh, he's not doing much. I can hear someone. Is it in the toilet? Oh, it is the man's. Yeah, you can go in there. That's a courier thing. That's good. I always want the toilet water. You never know. Don't even duct tape until you ain't got it. Believe me. Oh, did that one? Yeah, I did. Yeah, that's done. Cool. Right, let's go in here. Anybody on? What's he doing there, ladies? Take those. Yep. What's the knife down the bloody bog? I've heard of these places. Right. Whoops. Let's go up. Is that one I've got to go through? No, can't do that one. Oh, Christ. Nothing behind there. Ready? Put the... Lucky boy. Oh, he's a screamer, isn't he? Here they come. Here they come. Come on then, one at a time. Come on then. Come on. Come on, come on. There's one. There's two. Ooh, double bubble. Nice. Nothing I can do you on your own. Spice skill. There we go. That's not been looted yet, let's have a look. Grab him. Covered already. Okay. Right, let's have a quick look and see what we got. Okay, so, I don't want that. Scrap him. Okay, what's he worth? 57, scrap him. Okay, we've got a little bit of this, a little bit of that. I don't need the feathers, that's cool. Oh, look, we've got a beaker. They're always handy. When you ain't got them, you bloody want one, I tell you. Right. Nothing in there, can't get through there. Yeah. Hey, up. What was that? Oh, there he is. Pump shotgun. Yeah, we got a pump shotgun. Oh, we did have one, didn't we? Oh, I thought a bloody bird was going to come for me then. Oh, right. I can't go any further than that way. Okay. Hang on. How's this work? Right. Oh, I got to do a jump, have I? Here we go. Leap of faith. Idiot. Let's try that one again, shall we? Yes! Oh! Idiot. Right. Three times the lucky. There we go. That didn't take many more goes, honest. Oh, there they come. There they come. Boom, there's you. Boom, there's you. Oh, here he comes. Oh, crap. There goes Busby. Anything in there at all? Oh, I thought it was somebody there. Right, so we've got to go up this way, haven't we? Oh, whoa. Got to go up this way. If I remember rightly. Oh, bugger. No, wrong way. Oh, arse. It took another go, almost. Oh, Jesus, you can hear more down there, can't you? Alright, okay. Got the dodgy floor as well, mate. Oh, nearly! There's you gone. There's you gone. Can I get him through the door? Here we go. Any food? No. Food? No. Any at all? No. Coffee? I don't want coffee. Got rid of him. Ooh, books. We always have a look at those. What have we got? Okay, so, tempered blade. I think we've already had that one, and our repair saying, yeah, we're done with those. Lavalry. Small books. Ooh, that's a bit fun. Grenades. Yes. Sammy's army so far. Right, I've got a feeling I've done that one before. Actually, yeah, if you use it and it doesn't go ping pong, I take it, that's it then, is it? It means you've already had it. Right, now where? Yeah, I saw that. He's gone flying. Anything down there? Nope. There we go. I've got Wonder Woman. There's another one here. And her sister. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Anything in there? No. I don't think there's anything in the others either. Let's have a quick look. Nope. Now that way we can. Right, we just carry on down then, don't we? Oh, drop me. Nice. Ooh. A little bit of stutter there. Yeah. Nice. A little bit of brass. Come on. Where are you? Anything there? Oh, not really. Right. So, locked, locked. Take it we've got her through here. Any more for any more? Nothing so far. Alright, here's the last ones in through here then. Okay, cool. You should get one in here, I thought. No, can't pick that up. Hello. Alright, you must be upstairs. Is there an upstairs? Yeah, there is as well. Just in case. Seriously? Set the turn trader. Look at those monsters. Right, let's see what we got we can get rid of. Okay, we've got cloth, get rid of that, no problem. Paper, get rid of that, no problem. Grain alcohol, I've got millions of damn things. Splints, let's get rid of that. Okay, let's go and see what we got here then. Axe if you mind. What's he sell for? 98, scrap him. And he sells 59. Bloody ass poor, innit? Sham, definitely have that. The rest of it, ugh. Gives you the poos. Oh, he's locked. I don't think I've brought anything with me. Scrap him. Right, what else have we got we don't want? We don't need the bandage. Bandage can go. They can go as well. I don't think. No, I didn't. Right then, guys. I'll see you in a second. Bloody hell, look at it. Whew, finally got through it. Let's have a look, see what we got. Oh, what did I make that up for? Let's have a look. Military vest. That's nice, isn't it? If we wear that, what do we get rid of? That's worth 203, and that's with all those bits. That is nice, isn't it, that? Yeah, we'll do that. We'll definitely do that. Let's take this one apart. Hang on. Let's get rid of the cans I just picked up and the bones. We don't need bones. Don't need cans, because I want to get all of the mods out of it. Okay, so get that one out. Get that one out. And we get that one out. And we'll see down to 44. There you go, innit? Tells you everything. So scrap him. And, right. Stick those in there. So we can only put two of those in there. So I'll put the pocket one in as well. Okay, that's cool. What else did he have? Those are worth only 10. Scrap them. That's worth 153. It's worth having. Muzzle brake mod diverts hypervenic gases to reduce recoil. Nice. That ain't worth diddly. The rest of them, I think we can take. What should we drop? Glue. Oh, I dropped short iron parts. Also notice this. I forgot. It's food. It's bloody food. And I got the wrong thing I'm trying to kill it with. Anyway, right, what you got? Bloody sandwich. Right. What's my little stompy up there? Is he not working? Or is he only work when I get close? It might be when I get close, that's probably what it is. Let's go. Right, let's see what he's going to give me for this. Have I got anything in here worth selling him at all? I've got some lolly. Bloody sandwich can go for a start. Yeah, I'll flog him that. I'll flog him the muzzle brake because I really don't need that or that one. I don't need that at all. I don't know how much they're going to go for, but hey ho. In for the money. Right. And I've got a battery as well. I'm going to start keeping the batteries because you're supposed to be able to use them for power, aren't you? So,
here you go, friend. Packs. Hello, traveller.
Right, so that's 10% more damage with clubs. I think we've already had that one. Pump shotgun, 1140. That's a good bloody price. Energy gloves, 570. That's not bad. I think I'll take the pumpy. Cool. Right, what I want to do now is change over to Mr. Gully here. Sell it back to him. Right, you want to buy that, don't you? Good boy. And you can buy that. And you can buy three of those. I can't be bothered to melt them down. Have all this lot. There we go. And, yeah, have the hunting knife. That's rubbish. And also have that. Have we got anything new? I can't remember when they reset all the bloody things. And the answer is no. We ain't got now. Okay.
Much obliged, stranger.
Right, what have you got? Clear zombies 1.5 on game.
Well, alrighty then.
Right, let's do a quick one.
The ball rolling.
Yeah, still a quick one. Oh my god, it's a skull. Now, before we go any further, let's do that and let's take this apart. Right, let's go. Oh, bloody bus is back. I ain't gonna take it apart though. Steel pickaxe, nice. At least that's summit. Okay. Oh, he's not working. I'm going to cut the DVs. Good night. Clear the areas. Right, let's grab that. Just grab the basics. I'm not going to take him apart. Let's have a quick look. Oh, what am I doing? Stop trying to grab it. He's down. Yep. Can't get in there. It's a footy player. First one. And he's down. And another one down. He's gone. Anybody in it? I'll grab the book. There you are. Any other books? Nope, not that I can see. Might be one in here. Well, I'll take the food. Oh, food. I need food. I need food. Seriously, I need food. Bloody cafeteria. Oh, I thought it was a bomb then. I thought bloody it was a bomb. Right, so can't go that way. Is it up now? Yeah, it must be. Oh yeah. Like the man said. Anything over here? No. Right, they must be behind. She's close. Three books. 30%. Yeah, I'll grab that. So is it up here we gotta go? It might be. Hang on. Oh, you idiot. It can't be down, surely. No, because that's where we came from. Or was it around here? No. Must be up. Must be up and over, isn't it? Oh, I can't get up. Okay, I'm just going to stick it up. Oh no, 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 no. There we go. We're up. Okay, looks like we're over that side. Can we get anywhere here? Oh, that's a bird. It's a bird. It's a bird. I can see the shadow. Where is it? You little sod. Take that. Alright, you're supposed to go down this way, are you? Okay. Have I forgotten any? No, I don't think so. No, mate. Nope. This posh girl. Posh voice. There she is. Now she's free. Oh, there's another one. And he's down. Get her woken up. While we're doing that, we'll get him again. There he is. And down you go. Right, so how do we get down from here then? So we've done that. Oh, it's always trying to work out, isn't it? Where do you go next? Right, there's a hole here. Oh, jump, let's see. Yeah, that sounds about right, then, doesn't it? Oh, there she goes. Let's go on. Let's go for it. I should give some of food, if there's any. Where's she coming? Oh, there's another one. And off she goes. Right, let's see if we can find some food, because I really do need some. A pie. That will do. Oh my god. A pie. That will do. Very nice. Oh, look. I did double knots. Cool. I checked him, and I... Right, food. Give me food. Seriously? Bloody hell. Right, let's have a look and see. We don't need a cooking grill. We don't need that. We don't need paper. Oh, grab it, will you? What's that? Barbrawler, drinking beer, no longer blurred your vision. Yeah, we'll take it, we'll take it. Don't need one of those. How much are they going for? Not a lot. So let's scrap him, because you'll probably get some steel from it. Get rid of the glass jars. There we go, let's go. So, is it along? Here we go. Yeah, I'm not going to pick up the chairs at all. This isn't the way I came in, is it? I don't think so. Hey, oh, that's a bit of purple, but I don't think it's worth a lot, though, is he? Oh, Christ. You don't look happy. Jenny Bank. Nope, nothing there. Oh, a little bit there. Thing in there. Is that worth taking apart? Would you mind? Over the desk. Oh, hello. No. That's alright, I don't want to go back to the 70s. Been there before. Right, anybody in there? Nope. Hang on. I'll see worth. Yeah, we'll take him. I'll see worth. Bubble off. Right. Oh, there's no books. They sell. They're not too bad. Rather. I'll take him. Get rid of that. Yeah, that's cool. What's he sell for? 190. Yeah, rather that. Okay, let's get rid of coffee. Cool. We don't want that. We don't want the lead either. Where was the lead? Oh, feathers, bloody feathers, lead. All those. That's cool. Good, good, good. I take it we've got to go downstairs now, have we? Hang on. We've done this, haven't we? Yeah. Alright, cool. Bloody hell, this is a big one, isn't it? He's down. Oh, I've missed. Got it. Got it. Da-da-da. Fabulous club, innit? Right, can I have some food? Oh, bloody pot. Oh, for the love of God, just give me something to eat, will you? Honestly, if you've looted it, don't bloody leave it there. Right, I'll send it back. Right, food, food. Oh, glasses, they sell. Grab that. Drop that, take that. Not a lot there. Oh my god. Right, which way around have I got to go now? Okay, let's go. Right, so there's only a couple left by the looks of it. Brilliant. Still no bloody food. You'd think these kids would have food, wouldn't you? Nope. Nope. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. So now we're over with stuff. I don't need wood. I got wood coming out of me britches. Let's go. Right, come on, let's finish this off and get to the goodies. How do I get in there? Oh, I've heard of this. Yes, I have heard of this. I have heard. All of a sudden, it goes a bit meaty. How do you get in there? Is it up? Oh, A? So I've got to get in there somehow. Oh. I've got to get in there somehow, and yet I can't get in. Okay, I'll work this one out. Right, worked out. Yeah, I'll go around the side. So, losers. Hang on a minute. Oh, I could have shot right up in there, because then. Let's cut it down a bit. Turn the trader, brilliant. We've got Lolly, I'll take that. What's he worth? 165 yen. That is it, have him. Anybody else drop anything? Apart from their knickers? Yeah, good. Ammo pile. Oh, here we go again. Here we go again. Right, let's get rid of the money. We don't need that. Engine wise, oh, I got more engines than I know what to do with, so we'll grab them. Brilliant. Get some bloody food. Oh no, I can't grab it either, and I do want the food as well. Right, get rid of that. Don't need the water. Actually, I'll take a quick glug. Thank you. Yummy, yummy. Ooh, crackbook. We've got room clearing. Yeah, warning. Take again. Armor piercing. Yeah, don't need paper. And yeah, I forgot them again. Anything around the back of it? Oh, another crackbook. What we got? Okay, room clearing. And how to make knuckle dusters. Okay. Right, okay. Looks like I'm going to be here for a bit. One second. Right, there we go. What have we got? Let's grab everything we can grab to start with. That's worth 247. That's good. I'll tell you what, I'm going to get rid of these bloody things because I've got them all. What else have we got that we don't need? I'm going to get rid of the two engines and I'm going to get rid of the coffee. Actually, I could drink the coffee, couldn't I? I'll grab those. I don't need another motor tool thing. I can't pick that up. Why can't I pick that up? Okay. Yucca juice is good to have. We've got. Actually, I'll bring that one down because we are going to need it. Lead. Goodbye, lead. Okay. Let's go home. How the hell do I get out of here? I have no idea. I'll figure it. Here we go. Am I going to sell him anyway? Let's have a quick look. Anything out of this I want to sell him? I might sell him. Oh, I'm tempted. No, I can't sell. I'll sell the iron chest. Yeah, definitely. You can have that. Nobody wants that. I'll take my 20k with me just in case we need some of it there. Right, let's go see what Big Boy's got. Right, you're new. You've got to pay up.
Well earned.
Still spare. Well worth 1288. That's bloody good, isn't it? Vitamins? No. Free traveling stock? No. 331 or still thingy. I'll take that one. Thank you very much. Right, let's put the gun. Oh, the gun is there, ready to go. Right, you. Off we got. Right, buy that. Very nice. Buy that. Very nice. And that. And that. And that. So that's 1288. Now it's 1344. Yummo. Rifle parts, you can have them. But we'll get around to it one day. Honest Gav. Yeah, get rid of those. Right, you can have that as well. Have him. You can have those two as well. Really don't need them. Would you like to buy a pot off me? Yeah, you would. Okay, what about gunpowder? Yeah, he's a kiddie and a tough guy. And a sledge. There we go. Fabulous, darlings. Fabulous. Right, have you got anything new? Have you not got anything like, I don't know, anything? No, you haven't. Okay.
Cool. You come back sometime.
Yeah, yours. Right, he's only got one left, so I'm going to leave it there because I really do want to go and see if I can find that ore that's in the ground and get some iron so I can then make some steel because I've got the crucible. I'll make steel and I want to secure the place up a little bit more. So thanks very much, everybody, for watching. That was day 15, and I will see you tomorrow. Anyway, stay safe. Please stay safe, and I'll catch you. Bye-bye.